down this while I show you some of the other stuff it does.
I know it works.
Just look through it. Point it. Stop the oscillation completely. Under this. 360. Any way you want. And then while you do that, anything to adjust it, you can reverse 360 degrees all the way around.
What's these kick valves for the water line coming out?
For strainers, one of the problems with the conventional cylinders is that they have very small orifice. Our orifice is about this big. We just put it in there for catch big rocks, but it'll let rocks through this big. Works real well.